it as normal. The editor and the animator. Nice, but now I have a mouse, move the mouse and it becomes active, and then you can draw, undo with the middle button, pick up with the right button, and you can set a colour with the drawer. You can you can remove animations, you can pick a sprite, add it to the list, or on the mouse, so it's dead easy and dead quick. And you can slow the animation down with the right mouse or speed it up with the left mouse. And there you go. All with the mouse, which is a bit better now. Thanks.